have been very, very successful. Krishnapatnam Port Container Terminal is its into fifth year. Already we are touching 500,000 containers. We are also doing a lot of transshipment. And thanks to the various initiatives by the Government of India, like Sagarmala, Bharatmala, the port as well as the port sector in general are getting tremendous support. And we are sure we will also, as a nation, do well. And at Krishnapatnam Port, we are expecting 100% container growth this year too. This is the third edition of Golden Eagles Golf Championship. Last 2 years back we started, and the game as well as the event has got tremendous response and support. We are very happy. We at Krishnapatnam Port, we are always at the forefront in supporting events and especially the sports and games like golf. I'm very much thankful to everybody for supporting and making this event such a huge success.
So this year, we've been very kindly approached by KPCL to help them curate the entire golfing experience. And I can tell you the meticulous planning that Krishnapatnam Port and its entire team bring to the tournament, the guest experience, the number of different contests that are going on is unparalleled in any kind of corporate event. And the kind of format we are playing today is actually very interesting because nobody will really know who has won right till the very end. So there's suspense and everybody feels they've got a chance. And at the same time, there's so many contests happening that even if you're having a, you know, bad overall day, you just need to play well on one or two holes and you can win some fantastic prizes. So overall, it's just, you know, going to be a great experience for everybody on the golf course. Well, you know, golf challenges people probably like very few other sports do. That's what we're told by all the CEOs who play golf. And it's a game in which you are challenging yourself because there's no defender trying to block you or no bowler trying to, you know, bowl you out. It's just a stationary ball and a target and your golf swing. So it's a very internalized challenge, and I think the CEOs really enjoy that. So that's why CEOs like the challenge of golf.